You have to do it again.
Why?
I dropped it.
Oh, come on.
Hey. There's some fluid buildup under my toe. And Bjarni here is apparently a physician as well as an entrepreneur. And he's going to pierce my toe or the skin or something to let the liquid out. I'm a little bit worried here, to be honest.
Don't be worried.
Okay. How confident are you?
Look, it's glowing.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Are you ready?
No.
You can squeeze my hand if you want.
Hold me.
Done.
Really?
Yep. See the liquid?
Whoa.
And see more?
Be a man, drink it.
I didn't feel a thing.
No, exactly. That's what I told you. You want to do another one?
The weather is pressure. You won't
feel it. Okay, and tomorrow we're going to take off my arm.
Well, like, look at the other toe.
Yeah, the other toe looks worse.
Thank you, Dr. Bjarni.
You're most welcome. Oh, I should feel it now. Oh.
Time to go.
Well, the other toe, by the way, is the one I stubbed during the Peter rat. That one looks ugly.
I think I'm basically losing most of my toes during this trip. We'll see. But yeah, wow, that was kind of disgusting.
No.
But nice. But hey.
Oh yeah, the other one's worse.
The other one is worse. I won't show you that one. Time to go. Dinner time.
After dinner.